A million jobs were created in the last 3 months. The deficit is down, the stock market is up, but instead of building on this progress, the Republican Party is again threatening a partial government shutdown. This time, it's the Department of Homeland Security, and we don't have many days left. Why? Because the anti-immigrant fringe of the majority party disagrees with the president's decision to address our broken immigration system. And if they don't get their way, they would stop paying our Border Patrol agents, stop paying our TSA security screeners at airports, stop paying the Coast Guard and Secret Service. The men and women who work to keep us secure would have to worry about how they're going to feed their families instead of protecting our country. This is dangerous to our security and to our economy. I urge my colleagues to let common sense prevail and pass a clean Department of Homeland Security bill. The American people deserve their security. I yield back.